come approach me and they'd be like, hey, are you the sound guy? And I'm like, yeah, that's me. Okay, can I get goblins, weapons, footsteps? And I'm like, yeah, I get to my Wednesday. I go home, I do all the sound design.
So you do the sound design, so you're doing the sound design.
Yeah, so
interesting.
For that, it's sound effects.
Okay.
I've always loved games too. Now it's kind of, that was always kind of fun for me.
So, yeah, I mean, like, I've always been an audio guy. So if there's sound involved, I want to. So when I read about you, I saw you guys on the thing, I read about you. You're making shows and stuff. I definitely want to be there.
I just say, okay, let me explain the program. Sorry, that's live. Hey, it's all real live right now on the station. Let me explain my platform. I'm the executive producer and radio personality for Peace on the Streets radio show. And as well as I collaborated with Radio TV Network, in which I'm the chief director in media and broadcasting. And what we do is, one's broadcasting, as you can see, and the other one is radio TV. And we're collaborating.
I'm definitely down for TV. I love doing post. So like, so works on like this graphic editing. So like we that was one of my favorite class. Just getting in like all the video, like, getting in like, we'd get like a 10-minute mini movie, and then I would just look at it, and we have to do all this on ourselves. It's such a rush. Like, I love it.
Oh, that's impressive. Yeah.
That's how I live.
Yeah. But I mean, it was.
I'm gonna give you my card. You have my business card?
Yeah, I just put it in.
Okay, on the back is Peace on the Streets Radio Show at AOL.com.
Right.
I have your resume.
Man, well, I haven't heard that.
I know!
First email address.
That's my first one.
I'm all, awesome.
Hey, look, and I kept it. I forget everything I did.
Yeah, that's dope.
So send me an email. I have your resume. Send me an email and tell me exactly what you're doing with your form today. Yeah. You can send me submission forms and send me a general tweet.
And I can send you another link. The website there is my portfolio. So you click on that, so it's gonna be a bunch of videos of me doing posts, me doing sound signs, me doing a little bit of composition here and there.
Okay.
All that kind of stuff.
Interesting. I like that. Thank you for this. Please send me your email.
I absolutely will. My laptop's all for you. I'm gonna go home and send it.
Great, because we're really focusing on internships. We're getting a lot of students in for this project. That's why we're here.
Absolutely. Awesome. Hey, it was awesome meeting you.
Thank you, too. Thank you for speaking here. Hi, pleasure meeting you. Hi, Navy. Nice to meet you, Jordan.
These guys are doing the same thing.
I said it too. Huge show on March 19th.
one photo shoot.
That's great. Exactly. It's amazing.
And she said the same thing. She was like,
production, media.
I would never mind.
Social media marketing, graphic artist.
I seen her on Instagram. I'm like, scouts, I want to work with
her. Writers. It's so open for this. And so
I have all my publications. I came to Queensland, graduated from Queensland.
Grab a media badge.
I don't have anything.
thank you for coming to these appreciations. Thank you. Thank you too. Oh, thank you. Hey, let me show you right now. Hey, Nicole, let me show you right now. Hold on, guys. I gotta save this clip. We'll be back.